thus having somehow vanquished his own father, the grim god of the dead. Defiant as Agrius is finally set free to seek the hidden place in which his long-lost birth mother resides. How shall that all work out for him? Alas, it is as yet too soon to say. Pretend, for now, that the Lord Hades absolutely clobbered him.
Well, this is going to be awkward.